Kootenay Cemetery in Montreal. The other kidnapping victim, James Cross, is retired and living in England. He was once asked, who really won in the October crisis?